National Simplicity Day is observed every year on July 12th to honor Henry David Thoreau. Henry David Thoreau was a poet and author and the leading transcendentalist. He was born on 12 July 1817 at Concord in USA. He advocated the life of simplicity by his writings. He is renowned for his book Walden, in which he advocated the simple life in natural surroundings. This day encourages us for a life free from unnecessary complications. Thoreau observed and appreciated the nature and penned his experiences in the book. The day reminds us that if you want to do something different, make free yourself from worldly pleasures. Thoreau's composition depicts how can we live without technology. This day puts Eastern mindfulness to the Western world. Thank you for watching the whole video. I hope you like and enjoy it. If you don't have subscribed my channel, subscribe to it for further.